Fast yeah. life.
Yeah.
Yeah. yeah.
Wait a second. Is that a cool guy? Yeah,
he's not a friend of mine. I'm on some Jersey shit.
He wasn't. I was
out of here. Man, what you think about our prospect? What are the nice
leaders? I'm on that shit.
Wasn't even.
You know? What's up, motherfucking Seattle? I'm in a recording, a $500,000 recording studio, sipping a motherfucking 40.
Buddy. Shout out to Bodie.
Lucky we didn't bring you wasn't even now. Hey, when I started fighting about it. Shout out to all my niggas. Follow me on Twitter at FastLifeLobby. But now you trying to stand around to say you never gave me shit. But now you asking for a handout. Shout out to Lil Wayne. Where the fuck you niggas go?
I was on the road, getting it by myself, counting dough. I remember living with the roaches, sleeping on the floor. House burned down. Me, my brothers, mom's nowhere to go. Nothing in the fridge, no money to go out to the stove. I said, fuck it, I'ma trap it. I'ma get it on my own. I went to grandma's house, she taught me to whip over the stove. And she put me on game.
Higher than a pelican. I'm higher than a pelican. I'm on that other shit. I'll be on that other shit.
You know, straight from the hood. Jumped in the studio and shit. That's how we rock.
Back at it again, it's Fast Life, Robby, Everything Fast Vlog 2. Y'all seen Kendrick Lamar in the last one. Now y'all see me in the studio. Doing a few records for I'm So Seattle Volume 1. I hope you guys like it. I hope you guys like Go Green and Dirty Sneakers. Go download me on gaspip.com. Follow me at Fast Life, Robby. Twitter.com. I don't know what it is, man. We ain't nothing. We just making big news. You don't learn from the greatest, the greatest that ever did it. They asking how a nigga did it. I did it with them bitch, and now it's time to make a killing. Hey, things gonna be alright. Hey, things gonna be alright.